Hey guys, what's happening? Welcome to Mehr. I hope I'm saying this right. And once again, it's picked by Seth for her birthday. We're running a bit late. This was like 2 weeks ago. But for real though, huge thanks to Marine. He's providing us the lyrics as always. Really big thanks as always. Let's check out the song. Don't we all?
Und nur für mich, von allem was man haben will, brauche ich
interesting guitar.
So viel. Ich werde nie satt. Ich werde nie satt.
I never get full. You know, at this point, like, Till, it feels like Till is giving us like these enigmas to figure out what is he talking about exactly, you know? Never get full of what could mean like a lot of things. Let's see what he has to say.
That is better.
Wow. Heavy. Yo, this is good.
Was ich habe, ist mir zu wenig. Ich brauche viel. Ich brauche ganz viel. Hab nichts zu schenken. Wozu Verzicht?
Yeah, why?
Zwar bin ich reich, doch reicht das nicht. Bescheidenheit.
Schneider going at it. Sorry. Schneider going at it.
Verzicht. Zwar bin ich reich. Doch reicht das nicht. Bescheidenheit. Alles was recht.
You know what's funny about these lyrics? It's like the complete opposite of Rammstein. They are very modest, I find.
Ich nehme alles, auch wenn es schlecht ist. Ich werde nie satt. Ich werde nie satt. Es ist besser, wenn man mehr hat.
Hold on, let me hear that roar again. Nice break. Still the monster. Aggressive. Sounds like something out of Doom. The new Doom. I feel like this song is all over the place. Holy crap. It just changed tone all the way. Sounds like a love song right now. If you don't, you know, if you don't understand the lyrics. Sounds like a ballad or something. Let's do it. The song is going in places.
Ich brauche mehr.
I love this part. Yeah. More. Mehr. Mehr. I can't say it. I don't know. Awesome. Listen, in the email that Marine wrote to me, he said that a lot of you fans, Rammstein fans, myself included, don't really enjoy this song. I gotta say, I did enjoy it. I don't know, it felt good. It felt powerful. It felt all over the place. Yeah, like some weird patterns, like really like slowed down at one point, but it got hard again. You know me, I love the energy and I love when they go at it. And I find that some parts of the song, they're really going at it, which I really enjoyed. And also there was a constant song period towards the end. They were just kind of like, Till was just singing and he just kept singing and singing and singing. He wasn't really going anywhere. He was just singing like almost like in a straight line. You know, usually like it goes up and down. It's just like a straight line of singing. But I enjoyed this, man. I really enjoyed it. Yeah, I'm down with this. I'm down with this, definitely. Thank you for watching, guys. I'll see you. Peace out.